Students at Dickinson College who satisfy all requirements for graduation qualify for either a Bachelor of Arts or a Bachelor of Science degree. The degree each graduating senior will receive today is identified next to his or her name in the printed commencement program. Will all of the candidates for the Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science degree, that means all of you, please rise and remain in your place. President Durbin, I hereby confirm that each of the degree candidates standing before us has completed all of the requirements for either the Bachelor of Arts degree or the Bachelor of Science degree. On the recommendation of the faculty to the Board of Trustees, and with the Board's mandamus, I confer upon each of you the degree appropriate to the program of study you have completed and pursued, with all of the rights, privileges, and distinctions thereunto appertaining, in token of which I present each of you your diploma and grant you the right to wear the hood appropriate to your degree. And now, with the hopeful striking of this historic bell, at the very peal,
get ready to turn your
you
thing.
Will officially be graduates of Dickinson College. This is that.
Adil Sahir Solomon.